more on this developing story and others, listen to the next edition of CNN 5 Things at 5 p.m. Eastern Time.
Hi there from CNN. I'm Chris DeBeau with the 5 Things You Need to Know for Monday, February 20th. Joe Biden visited Kyiv for the first time as U.S. president since Russia invaded Ukraine almost a year ago. Air raid sirens could be heard while Biden walked through the streets of the capital with Ukrainian President Volodymyr Zelensky, thanked the U.S. and its allies for all its support, and Biden for visiting.